your billing. You know that there is no detailed billing there. So finally what you end up is you don't know what you have signed up for. You just only get surprised and shocked. So what we are thinking of what we have done is like we have created an app. This particular app will suggest you what is the best usage plan based on your mobile usage, how you have used your mobile. We are intelligently going to suggest what is the best plan that would fit for you, fit for your needs. Second thing we'll do is like inside the same app, we are going to do quick recharges for your prepaid plans with one click. And then finally, the last thing we are going to do inside the app is like we are going to notify if you are reaching any of the limits, like you are actually crossing any data limits or voice minute limits or SMS limits. So that is the things. So our architecture is going to be like, it will be a smartphone app like Android and Java enabled phones. So they will be interacting with the cloud infrastructure. All of the logic, everything will be hosted on the cloud. And the, from the cloud means we are going to get all the plans and that information and that intelligence. And for recharging, we are going to go to a wholesaler, MobiQuick, and they will be just to get ourselves doing it faster to the market. And next is the market is huge, means I don't have to tell that like mobile prepaid users are running into millions. There is a very small percentage who actually do online recharges, but that itself is running into millions. So that's what is the market. Now, how are we going to make money in this? We are planning to, we are going to get monthly recharges whenever you are going to recharge your, top up your plans. That is one way we are going to make plans. Retailers get 2% of the cut. Then we have got, you know, we are monitoring, we are giving monitoring services, and we plan to give certain features free, and we are going to do subscription on these features for the premium features. And we also plan to actually put some advertisements and get some revenues if that is actually going to give some thing for us. We have some competition, but they are not exactly doing what we are doing. We think that we have found a niche beyond than what they are, these guys are offering for us right now in the market. Our market strategy is we are strictly thinking about only word of mouth marketing, like Twitter, Facebook, Blogger, all that. And then what I want to finally say is that when we actually did a survey with prepaid users, 65% actually wanted to pay for this kind of monitoring and services.